That's gotta be unique, right? It can't come back.
Something else?
You got anything else I can just buy your stupid prisoner things? Prisoner's another class in the game. You gotta start it as that one. That's the other mage character. Interesting. We haven't checked the map yet. Three? For me? Glad I came up here. We can upgrade the scythe. I really should look to see if that monster comes back. Oh, more ants. I know the queen ant does not come back. Oh. Horn charm. Oh, I know what that one is. I was wondering where I got that from. It increases your energy, but it's like using up a slot for that is kind of pointless. I'd like to aim at the ant. What's ahead? Oh. Try right. Grave of Liar. I guess someone tried to say they can climb the area or hit the wall or something. Dragon Head. Seek Legs. Luck Ahead. Oh, I got one of those things, so. Can't summon him yet. So I actually have fought this boss. Oh, that's... Yeah, it was super with the fate, that's why I was doing so much damage when I played against this guy. not good. Oh my god, I got the stupid wrong one! I'd have lived if I hadn't gotten the stupid. Let's go fight this dude again. What? Are you gonna stop attacking one time? Enemy so large, it's actually quite hard to hit him. I am so much worse. Sir, please give me a second. Oh, that's not. Why? Oh, it's best not to get him into this form. If it wasn't for how slow it takes to load this game, I just want to go back and fight the boss again. What the frick am I? Why am I back here? Ugh. There was another path over here. I guess I should probably take that. Be wary of left. That's not left. What? No way! Oh, cool, I didn't even know these guys were here. I don't think I ever came back here. What do you do in... That's death! That's what it is. Every time I pull the scythe out, a small amount of death comes out. That's what it is. They just do instant death. I never went back here. Where I've left again? I mean... Okay. soap. I didn't know there was more to this place. Sombering smothing stone. Well, not much more, but... I mean, you obviously can't jump. What? Why? What did you think was going to happen when you jumped down there? That's all rot, isn't it? I expected those guys would be in the game, but I haven't seen them until now. So, just like usual, they do an instant kill move on you. Cool. Now I know what happens whenever I... That's instant death. I was wondering for the longest time what that meant. Because every time I pull my scythe out, that would come up. Now I know. I could have killed that one myself. What am I doing? I doubt I'll be able to get more than one thing of magic. Wow, like that giant boss. Whatever. Get out of my way. Visions of fruit. Those aren't fruit. Can't take this. Boss ahead. We didn't even go over here for the item. Melted mushroom. Behold, cleric. No lover. Fire ahead. It wasn't on the message, it disappeared. You don't have the right, oh, you don't have the right, oh, you don't have the right. How do you write so many times? Wary of tail. I didn't see a tail on that guy. No liar ahead. Wait. Dog ahead. Okay. Boss ahead. We'll have to use our potion. Alright, Oleg. Let's go fight this thing again. I kinda wanna get to my souls, but I don't know how where they are. That move keeps getting me. You held that so long. He goes to the ground. He's just... I thought it was charging. I was not trying to run into him. I was trying to charge. Oleg's going to take him into a second form. Oh no. Survive one I survived too. Frozen Lightning Spear. Hey, guess what? Frozen Lightning Spear is a faith move. It's actually pretty good, but guess what move I'm not going to be using? Alright. Make sure there was something that way, too, I didn't go to. I mean, I could just tell him over there. It doesn't have a whole lot of health, but it does do a lot of damage. Especially if he gets to the second form. Which you can beat before he gets to. I did with the Faith build. Not even all that difficult, honestly. No, no, no. That's gonna get me a lot. Beware him up. Beware of bug. Be wary of up. Time for rain. I actually think that might be the end of this little spot. We go over here. I don't know. I'm gonna try. Oh wait, maybe I can't go over there. This will give me a chance to see if that thing comes back. I just want to see if that guy came back. Let me see. No, looks like he's dead. Cool. Items over there. Alright, so we don't have to worry about these guys no more. I do want to go up there and get that item, though. How do we get there? Excuse me, sir. Ooh, you can get up there somehow. Oh, there's so many enemies. I really should not just run past them all. How do you get up there? Path over there, too. As you can tell, I didn't explore this place like amazingly. I mean, I could summon Ole again. No, I can't. Need your back. You're still alive, huh? We upgraded this thing like three times, so. Great. There is no stagger on the button. Now. To be fair, I'm surprised I didn't get hit by that. Oh, no more bubbles. I will absorb each and every one of you if I have to. They're so slow, but they have so much poise. Also, they might be weak to faith. Doesn't look like there's a way over here to do it. Wait. Bug. Take your herba. No more. You. Oh. Stop giving me silver butterflies. Give me your weapon. It tells me that you're playman. Oh no. I'm supposed to fight you. Oh no. You and your bubbles. Huh. Fight magic with magic. Stop giving me those. There's an item there I missed. Oh, no, we're going back for eventually. Are these what the miners eventually are going to end up as? I killed the turret like the crazy way, by shooting it. Ugh. Keep them coming. Weird he was so easy to kill. I guess it's because he has... I try a range battle. Yeah, that makes sense. That's pretty much what I did. What you got up here? Visions of Angel? Futility. What? What was the point of this? There's gotta be... No. Coming here if it was pointless? No, no way. What a waste of time. Seek safety. Are you serious? This is just to fight the guy up top, huh? How would you fight him with a melee fight? Futility. Yeah. Nothing in here. There's not, it's a unique enemy that doesn't drop anything. Weird. If I can sell, I don't even know if I can survive falling from that point. Alright, whatever. There's that item that was over here. We somehow missed. After that, we can leave. Level up my weapon. Oh boy.